and flipped back in. Picked up by Ian Cole. In comes Ovechkin with a heavy hit on Ian Cole.
That's the fourth big hit by Ovechkin in this game. The overlooked part of it. Yeah, he really hit Cole. Cole's got a nod to the bench and the trainers. Are you okay? But that one definitely shook him up. You see, there's a guy in behind you. He's got to make the play. He's got to be secure. Cole, that is, trying to make sure that he gets the puck to Chernak. But then number eight, who's pushing 240 pounds, he hits for keeps. He always has. He plays with a ton of power all the time.